We took my old tennis racket, a TV, and a jacket down to the Goodwill store. We gave appliances and things, necklaces and rings, teddy bears and toys and even more. When it all was sold and counted, you know it all amounted to quite a bit, enough to pay some fees for books and tools and training schools for folks a lot like you and me. If you don't